And just so I know, I do actually like rabbits in real life. My friend Peter has a rabbit, actually. He was the one who made the Minecraft skins for me. Thank you a lot, Peter. Minecraft Pocket Edition skins, not the Minecraft PS3 skins. That one was just naturally up there, and looked pretty cool, so I decided to use it. Oh god, run away. Level up. What do we even do with this stuff? Yeah, so I gotta make a pickaxe. So you wanna sell you one thing at a time. I guess makes sense. I swear I have nothing against rabbits. Swear I don't. Might have a problem. I'm going toe to toe with Mike Tyson Rabbit. Oh god, run, run. Maybe if I punch it enough times, it will summon the army of chickens and I can have food for a long time. Well, yes. Oh god. Run away. Eat. Dang it. Oh my god, chicken in. Chicken. It was on the edge of the map. I'm still here. I know this is probably the most fun thing to watch, me trying to beat up animals. I swear I don't have a problem. And I went up to the left. Ugh. So a tree branch and rock are the right things. But what is that? What was that? What? Or glass? What's that? What the hell is that? Something I'll get later in the game. Also look down there into the vast ocean, you will see the open ball slide puzzle. Whoa! But rabbit meat heals 10. I thought you had to click it or something, that's why I wasn't using it. So, yep, killing rabbits, good. Keep studying poraxe, you got a recipe. So, let's make poraxe. Okay, so we need a rock, we need a stick, and then we need a rock. We have a rock and we don't have any sticks. There you go, there's the stick. Make. We need 30 rocks. 30 rocks. Make an axe. Sometimes I question the nature of these games and why they make me do this. Yogi. Nothing occurred, okay. I'm going to win! God, maybe he might win. Okay, just wait one sec. I'm gonna eat the your deceased brothers. Level up. Okay. It's nighttime. We're gonna get that stick right there. That berry. And go to. I like damage that thing before something, because this damage was already really low. I just hit like a truck. I hit like a steamroller. That kinda does look like a steamroller.
Get out of the way!
Okay. Ow. Just fist fight the rabbit to death. I just want to really just try to level up somehow. Show you how to make a mallet. Free rock. I got this.
Punch the rabbit!
RKO the rabbit. RKO stands for rabbit KO now. Rabbit KO. Why can't more rocks spawn? Rabbit, stop it. That's not nice. Yo, where are we just spending our days abusing rabbits? I'm perfectly normal. Okay. We have a lot of leaves and sticks. What do we use leaves and sticks for? We are a level 7 rabbit punching machine. Guys. We can kill this rabbit. I'm pretty sure we're gonna get the next level. This isn't the level. The next level is the level. Why did I say that? I'm gonna stand with a 0. Eat the rabbits. We're just level up. We're level 8 now.
We can punch rabbits. Ah!
We just six shot a rabbit. And anybody ever said they punched a rabbit to death in six? Ooh, there's a chicken. I can hit like a truck. For a chicken, you hit like an obese homing pigeon. Look at this. Punch, punch. Have you ever seen a person falcon punch rabbits? No, well I have. And I did. I'm gonna say the Republic. We don't even have to cook the food. We really just come out. Oh, that's nervous. Stop taking me in a video. Rock. I'm just gonna reply back by saying, "Yeah, but I'm." Yeah, but I'm recording for YouTube. There we go. If they just messaged you back, okay, I swear. I'll send your chicken. You are back. How much better heals? 20 HP. Yeah. Yes, we have taken today. Okay, what time are we at? Oh yeah, we're way above time. Okay, so I'm probably just gonna skip the. I'm probably gonna skip like 4 minutes, first part of it. So if you're wondering why I just jumped like that, okay. Anyway, I will see you all later.